Saved my life.
The Kellets were good people. It's a shame what happened to them. But God works in mysterious ways, and thanks to you, Eden's Gate will no longer feed their followers without stolen food. And we can finally start giving our people some real home-cooked meals. Provided we can get those cattle back in their pens.
Thank you. anyone who's interested in the truth. It's them, and it's always been them. You know what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Who gives a fuck what I'm saying? I'll show you. Come on. Get in. I'll drive. We, I mean you. I ain't got a bond with those animals. I can't bring myself to put them down. That's right, deputy. I'm talking euthanization. It's the only way. Make sure you get them all. Oh, sweet little angels. It's for the best.
He's gonna ruin up! trap the place.
Their reinforcements will be met with the fire of God. Any demons come back here, they'll be blown sky high.
These should do it.
They can forget harming innocent, defenseless animals. Never again! Here they come. Wait, what? No, no! They're bringing in cows! Baby!
Deputy, it's Kim. Listen up. Cult's been going around with gas tankers, filling them with any fuel they can find. I think they're planning an attack. Keep an eye out, and when you find them, blow those bastards sky high.
Thank you.
later. Don't gotta worry about it now. Keep it up!
Thank you.
Talon helicopter in the air identifying resistance strongholds. Bring that bird down before they can coordinate their attacks. Nice views up there, huh? Nick taught me how to fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then.
John, real good. Fucking sign was an eyesore. Glad you took care of it.
When this little uprising is over, you'll rebuild that piece by piece.